To think I upgraded from an AMD RX 590
to an ASUS GeForce RTX 3070
just to play Genshin Impact at its maximum settings. And to think I can play Genshin Impact in Sumeru in the desert area without having to drop FPS while having this type of workload is amazing. And not only that, all the graphics are turned up, especially the max resolution. Everything is turned up to the extreme.
But at what cost? Everything.